Hello everybody, today we'll see a short summary of Alice Walker's Color Purple. About the text and the author, this is an epistolary novel. Epistolary novel means the novel is in the form of letters. The letters is written by the protagonist of the story, that is Celie, to God. Okay. Alice Walker won the 1983 Pulitzer Prize for Fiction and the National Book Award for Hardcover Fiction for this novel. It was Alice Walker who coined the term feminist to mean a black feminist or a feminist of color. So do remember the word feminist, which was coined by Alice Walker. The protagonist of the story is Celie. The story is all about the letters Celie writes to God. She is constantly abused by her stepfather Alfonso, and she becomes pregnant from him and gives birth to a daughter named Olivia. But as soon as the baby is born, Alfonso takes the baby away from Celie, and Celie has no news of the baby, and she thinks that her stepfather might have killed the baby. She again gets pregnant for the second time and gives birth to a child named Adam. The second child is a baby boy. This time also the stepfather takes the child away from her and she has no news of the baby. A man called Mister wants to marry Celie's sister Nettie, but Alfonso gets Celie married to him. The fate of Celie was no different in the new home also. She was sexually and physically abused by her husband. Nettie comes to live with her sister, but as her brother-in-law still has an attraction to her, therefore Celie seeks the help of a black woman and arranges for Nettie's escape. Harpo is Mister's son and he gets married to Sophia, his lover. Sophia is a strong girl and she never allows her husband to overpower her. For the same reason, Celie is all in admiration for Sophia. She advises Celie also to resist the attacks of Mister. A new character, Che Guevara, gets introduced here. She is a jazz musician and is the lover of Mister. She is ill now and she is taken care of by Celie. Shug and Celie, though have some initial clashes, they get closer to each other. Meanwhile, Harpo's wife Sophia leaves him because of his over-dominating behavior, and Harpo soon falls in love with Squeak. Sophia gets an imprisonment of 12 years for attacking Mayor's wife, and after her release, she was asked to work for Mayor's wife. Shug and Celie become physically intimate. Shug helps Celie recover her sister Nettie's letters, which Mister had been hiding all these years. From the letters, Celie gets to know that Nettie is with a missionary couple, Samuel and Corin. This was the same couple who had adopted Celie's kids, Olivia and Adam. Since the children resembled Nettie, Corin always doubted an illegal relationship between Samuel and Nettie. From Samuel, Nettie comes to know that their adopted kids, that is Samuel's and Corin's adopted kids, were actually born to her sister Celie. They also come to know that Alfonso was their stepfather and not their biological father. Nettie and Samuel unite after the death of Corin. Celie leaves Mister at last and earns her own livelihood. So we are moving to a happy ending of the novel. Celie has a strong affair towards Che Guevara. Adam marries Tashi and Tashi had to undergo painful African rituals to get united to Adam. So Adam felt so bad on seeing his lover undergoing so much pain for him. So he decides to undergo the same pain also. So this is how we are shown how two different generations of men treat their women differently, right? Celia's stepfather and her husband abused her sexually and physically. But Adam joins with Tashi in bearing the pain, in bearing the painful African ritual. Okay. Nettie and Seeley meet each other after long 30 years. So it is in their reunion that the novel ends. So thank you. That was it. Alice Walker's Color Purple. Hope you got a brief idea about the novel. Like, share and subscribe if you'd like to listen to such short summaries. Thank you.